Well, welcome to Robinson's
Round. Catch up. Nice to see everybody. I'd like to start this one off this week, if I possibly could.
No, I think I'll kick it off.
Thank you. It's pretty awful news about what happened with Holly and that scamming.
Huh, you can talk. You're the one who's normally doing the scamming.
Yeah, you're normally the one that's being scammed, Mr. Cheapskate.
No. What is wrong? My bank account's empty. My 20 grand's gone.
Well, there's certainly been a lot of strange behaviour going on recently. Mm. And Mackenzie is a bit suspicious of Haz,
eh? Yes, well, that we can agree on.
Yes.
Are you the hacker?
Anyway, it's pretty awful about Felix not wanting to know JJ, isn't it?
He won't see you, JJ.
But did you say that I know he's my dad?
I did.
Ah, yeah, you know, it must really hurt for a kid not to know their father.
You can talk, Paul.
I hope you flushed.
Don't be cheeky.
Oh, speaking of cheeks, how are you, Belmont?
Oh.
Oh. Rightio, moving on.
Yeah, well, that's what happened, all right.
What you did for Krista this week, I've got to say, it's lovely, mate. I'll give you that one.
Nice.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Nice one, mate. Really, really considerate. Such a shame you have terrible taste in women. I mean, that Chelsea's giving you the runaround, isn't she?
Well, the Mr. Nice Guy act didn't last too long, did it? Just leave Chelsea alone. My Chelsea's a good girl.
I'll do anything. And I mean anything for you to change that report so that my name isn't mentioned.
Anything.
Well, that's it.
For Karl's catch-up.
It's Robinson's Roundup.
Okay, we're going to have to come to a compromise. I've written a new jingle. Robinson's Roundup is obsolete. Now that Karl is on the scene, we'll have to give it a brand new name. Let's call it Cobinson's Ratchup.
I don't care what you call it, Karl. Just get the heck
out of
my house.
Sorry, that was terrible. I know. I'll work on it.
Get out. Can't believe he brought his guitar.